So I'll tell you, if you ever dance out of the Ceili, that what I said to everybody, and they went in and out quarter turn, you do that like 1,000 times. So that's why this is the Pacific Northwest polka set instead of the real thing. And there's like 5 or 6 more figures, so you're like, they'd still be going and going. All right, so 2 sets of Rio, please.
No,
that's an auditory.
I cannot.
All right, we're going to see if we can do this. I may have to go down. Okay, so we got a tops here. So switch. There you go. Okay, I have to count them off. It's very important. Ones, twos, threes. Ones, twos, threes. I think I'm going to go way back here. Stay safe. Yeah, I'll guard. I am going to be the...
Pretend like you're in a kitchen, Pat.
Yep. All right. Reels for Duke Reels, please. With your corners. Scottish bit for you. And I know if you dance in Portland, you've probably done this one. It's kind of a, it's really kind of caught on here. It's called Posties Jig. And we're going to line up. Ones are up here. Go on back. Oh, yeah, you can get a little drink.
Reels, please.
also a figure dance. We had the little body that got, it's called a body that got repeated, and then you do a different figure. So, well done, everybody. Nicely done. All right. We are ready for Miss McGinnis. So this is one of the dances that Carl wrote, and it's kind of a hybrid between Irish and Scottish in some ways, and it was written in honor of his mother.